Heartily congratulations to Kareena Kapoor Khan and husband Saif Ali Khan and to the Kapoor and Patodi family. Kareena and Saif welcomed their first child together on Tuesday morning and have named him Taimur Ali Khan Patodi. With the happy news coming in, we got to see the happy father Saif Ali Khan, Kareena's parents Randhir Kapoor and her grandmother Krishna Kapoor at the Bridge Candy Hospital in Mumbai, where Kareena is admitted. Sister Karishma Kapoor was also seen at the hospital. The good news also made Bollywood celebrities take to Twitter to share their joy with the new parents. Saif Ali Khan was snapped with father-in-law Randhir Kapoor after Kareena Kapoor Khan gave birth to baby boy today. In a statement released shortly after their baby's birth, the couple said, "We are very pleased to share with you all the wonderful news about the birth of our son, Taimur Ali Khan Patodi, on the 20th December 2016. We would like to thank the media for the understanding and support they have given us over the last 9 months, and of course especially our fans and well-wishers of their continued affection. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year to you all. With love, Saif and Kareena." To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.